All right, so here is the unboxing of one of my, I want to say, if not my final, definitely close to the final for this year, Reticulated Python. And if I get another one, it's only because in my vision, if I ever decide to breed, I'm going to need this in my that one in my collection to do it. But no, it's not a tiger pod. A lot of people ask that already have a tiger pod. It is after the tiger pod. When after I said I was going to get the tiger pod first, and then there was one more must be in my collection, Reticulated Python, that I wanted. And you don't, they're out there, but you really got to get them like right at breeding season. But once again, my future boss loads me with the little goodies. That's right, I said my future boss. And, oh, I love this one, Hands is Whispered Dinner. So, this one's coming from Nerd, as you guys can see. Bunch of stickers that I can add to. She's nice and packed, real nice and warm, heat pack. And it's a she. I haven't named her yet, but it won't be difficult for me to do so because, you know, of course I know what she looks like. And I normally name based on personality, and unless she comes out this bag and do something crazy, her personality has to be what I think it is. But I doubt it. Get her out of here though. We've been riding around for a little while. I had to make a couple stops. I got a lot going on this week. In all transparency, tomorrow I'll be having a biopsy, so hope all of that goes well. Yeah, but it doesn't stop me from smiling when I get a new retic. Oh, pretty girl. Oh, pretty girl. Oh, mama. Hey. Come on up. A beautiful golden chow cow retic. Sorry, that's my son. Hi, pretty girl. She's beautiful. I wish y'all could see them eyes. Let me see if I switch this light a little bit. Her aunt since she's been traveling for some time. But that's my beautiful golden chow cow retic, one of my prize retics. Very excited about her. Look at her. She's beautiful. Alright guys. There she is. I'm gonna get her put up. She's sniffing everything right now. Great, Kevin. So thank you for now my most beautiful and most wonderful retic in the house. I thought nothing could top my tiger pod, but She is a sweetheart and her temperament has been perfect. She won't even let me put her down. So I'm not. I won't put her down until she's ready. But thank you so much. She done been around the entire house, except for in the basement, the backyard, and the garage. But every other room she's been in. I typically don't do that with most of my animals. I normally keep them into the quarantine or the reptile area, but she's been, say, I've been everywhere. Say bye, daddy, I'm with my new mommy. Thank you.